What's up, everyone, and welcome back to the old Arsenal 2-30, finding the 54 cards for your high roller shoot. Now, if you guys are into this, you guys can pause and grab along as I pick up these cards. Now, yes, it's going to be two for me and one for you until we hit card 27. As I do apologize, I found a card by accident when finishing the heist and decided I wanted to record this and help others that wanted to also find these cards. And matter of fact, I'm doing this on April 12, 2020 on my own little Easter hunt today, so hopefully this helps you guys. And matter of fact, you can see where I'm at. I just marked a location right there in Toledo Bay. Our first little stop is going to be a little ski lift chair. It's going to be up in the windowsill. And that'll be card 2 for you, card 3 for me. Again, card 27 is when we'll catch up. And yes, I have cut a lot of clips, a lot of traveling time out, so you didn't have to yourself, because it will take you approximately about 3 hours to do this as you pause my video and look at the map where I got marked for you guys, okay? Here is card number 2, guys. Now, again, is just at the chairlift right there in Toledo Bay area. Let's go ahead and go for card number 3. Which is going to be on an ATM machine just outside the barbershop there. That's where you guys will find card 3. And again, I just fly a little bit and then I cut to the next scene because, again, it's just too much. There's a lot of looking around, actually. So here is card 3, guys. Matter of fact, it's just I'm walking up to it right now. You see it's right here on the top of the ATM. Card 3, guys. Now, if you guys are following, you should say 3 out of 54, minus 4 out of 54. Once we hit 27, we'll be all linked up together. So, again, you should have 3 out of 54. I am 4 out of 54. And we'll all be caught up here just shortly. Now, this is the... We now are going for the fourth card. It's going to be the mechanic shop right there in Toledo Bay. He's going to have to walk in this front door over here. And yes, I love my little random Kleenex boxes. You know, you got to have that for coronavirus days, you know. For all you guys that are thinking, yeah, whatever. Anyways, this is card 4. You guys should have 4 out of 54 right here in the mechanic shop in Toledo Bay. Inside, on the desk. There you go. And that is card number 4, guys. Don't forget it, or you'll regret it. Now, if you guys... don't find the card there, and most likely you already have one in inventory. That's why. Just keep following me along, because all the cards are there for every system. Now, this one's going to be on a picnic table, card 5. Oh, that's a beautiful scene too, and I love it. You got to enjoy it while you're out here, guys. You're going to go through like 2 days, and I think actually like 3 days, 2 nights. Is what it is. 3 days, 2 nights. Again, that was card 5, guys. You can see where I'm just kind of flashing my little... That's where that's at, card 5. All right, let's go for card 6, guys. Okay, this is card 6. Now, I know I would freak out if someone in a clown suit came up into my campsite and just grabbed a card from the near the fire pit. That's where I'm at. Yeah, and we'll just have to... Yeah, I'd freak out, man. It's not right. But anyways, there's card 6 collected. We got 20 more to go, and then we'll be all caught up. If you guys haven't already found the cards yourselves, and yes, I will go through the area that you guys most likely have discovered if you already have cards. So you will see that place on here eventually. Now we are on card 7 and my little random PNG photos that I'm dropping in. You know, card 7 back here in the convenience store. This may be your first, but sure the hell ain't your last. You're going to be in two pubs, clubs, I believe 2 or 3 ammo depots, and I believe 4 actual convenience stores where all the cards are at. Now you guys can just randomly go fly around if you like and go figure it out, or do what you gotta do and follow me, pause the video as you need, and It should take you a couple hours to get done. I know that I had to figure this out not most of it. I mean, I had a lot of help, but people will give me on YouTube location. So I do thank the people that I got this for. All right, so we're going for card 8 now. Going for card 8 right here in McKenzie Airport. And matter of fact, I know it's right in their hangar, right on a red toolbox. But guys, I really suggest, hopefully you guys have a flying aircraft, because driving around is going to be a bitch, honestly. Because you're going to be over that mountain a few times, going over just back and forth. And then once you hit Los Santos, then you're all good. All right, card 8, guys, right there on the counter. As you can see, I'm going to point at it right there. That's card 8. Beautiful. Okay, if you guys are following me, you should have 8 out of 54 if you haven't found any. And, of course, like me, I have 9 out of 54. If you have more, then great, but this will help get you all 54 cards. And most people end up getting the first card at the Los Santos Airport, and I'll show you where that's at on the last card. Because if you haven't gotten it, then good. I'll show you where it's at. All right. We are going to now fly for our card number 9. And again, I like to fly. That's how my transportation. I like to drive on the traffic. Been playing since 2013, honestly. I've had my driving days. Now I just fly everywhere. I like my flying car, okay? So leave me alone. All right, card 9, guys. There we go. I'll even put a little picture of myself talking. There we are. Card 9's right here on the ledge, guys. You should have 9 out of 54. If not, just keep following me through, and we will eventually catch our numbers up together, and we'll have 54 by the end of this video. So that is 9 out of 54. 9 out of 54. 10 out of 54, mine. All right. Let's go for 10 now. Card 10 is going to be, I call it the, well, this is all sandy shores, really, for me, but I guess this is on the other side of the lake, so it's not necessarily sandy shores. I don't know my cities real well. Okay, card 10, white table over here. Just going to be sitting on the table here, card 10. That should be card 10, 11 out of 54 for me. 10 out of 54 if you have not gotten a card and you are following my little map leads here. Okay, now let's go for 11 out of 54, guys. It's going to be over here. Ping ball table dream thing. I don't even know how people play that game, because I couldn't figure it out when I was a child. So, yeah, I got issues. All right, so let's land right over here. You guys all know that mission where you had to land the Valkyrie over here, or the helicopter for a mission. So you guys know this area. Do the heist and stuff. Card 11. All right. It's going to be behind these gentlemen over here. Just don't mind me, gentlemen. Just a guy in a clown suit. Picking up a card right behind you. Yeah, don't pay attention to me. I'm not here to do anything strange. Just picking up a card, right? All right. That was card 11. Now let's go for card 12. And I know it's up on the mountain over here, so don't get confused, because I kind of marked the not so right area. It's going to be up on the top of the hill. This card 12, guys, is going to be up on the sign, the overlook of the east, what do they call it, Eastland look, what do they call it, what is this, Eastland, yeah, Eastland view. That's, matter of fact, where it's going to be, right there. You guys should have 12 out of 54 playing cards. And again, this is only while you guys are picking up these cards, or for your high roller shoots. If you don't know how you're collecting this Easter egg, more or less, doing this on Easter, I like this. I think that's why I got motivated. Had to do my own Easter hunt. Alright, card 13, guys, right there. 13 out of 54. Now, there's other people that do videos, and I just thought I would make mine a little more simpler as I was doing it. Alright, that was card 13 out of 54, guys, if you're following through. And this will help you, so when you guys do the disguise heist on the casino, you can actually choose the disguise as high rollers on the way out. I got to play with a friend earlier this morning, and that was, I don't have the suits he did, and I thought that was just the awesomest thing. All right, this is card number 14 right here on the back of the forklift, and I realized I didn't have to get out of my car, so you can either drive up to it or walk up to it. Either way, that's card 14, guys. All righty, Now let's go for card 15. That's like I said, if you're just letting this video play through at 10 minutes, 8 seconds, you are most likely not at card 14 right now, or even going to card 15. You have to pause this video as needed and play as needed, because I had to cut a lot of scenes out, guys. Okay, card 15 right here in the Sandy Shores Fire Station. And I wouldn't expect you guys to be that fast, because it took me 3 hours, and I'm squeezing it all into a 40-minute and 30-second video. And I try to do my best, because I know that this is a lot of information. I don't even like making videos this long, honestly. I thought this was a little way too long. So even also down below, I've marked the times where I'm picking up exactly the card of that, you know, playing card. Okay, I'll have that listed down in the comments. So like right here, it will be listed at 10:56, finding card 16. Okay, anyways, card 16 is going to be on these washers, and yeah, I call them front end washers right there in front of this U-Tool store. You should have 16 out of 54. 10 more cards will be caught up if you've been following my lead since the beginning of this video on 2, where I was showing you where you had 1. So I would have 2. Yeah, I'm only 1 number ahead of what I started my little video at. So if you're following me, you should only be 1 number under my what I'm showing. So don't freak out, guys, if you're just coming in just to catch up a little bit. All right, this is the trailer park for card 17. And I couldn't think of any other PNG photo drop in, so you're going to see random numbers come and go with different pictures over there for a few seconds. All right, guys, that is card 17 out of 54 right in front of this nice, beautiful hippie trailer. You'll figure it out, find it. It's right there. You can't miss it. And let's go for card number 18 now. 18 should be all... Let's see. This is card 18. Now, this is the first probably pub bar that we're going to go into, but this ain't our last, that's for damn sure. This one's going to be on the pool table, card 18 right back here. Okay. Card 18. All right. You guys should be all caught up, but the... Well, no, excuse me. Not yet. Card 27 is when we'll catch up, because, matter of fact, I'm going to show you the location where card 27 would have been for me, where I accidentally found it, and you guys should be ranking that card up if you haven't found it already. Okay? So now, let's fly over there. And again, this is card 18 that I believe we're going for. 19. Excuse me. Caught myself. Oh, shit. Card 19. We already got done with card 18. What the hell was I smoking? I'll tell you. All right. Card 19 right here. It's going to be on the letter L. Right on over here. Yeah, right there, pointing it. Yeah, just grab that card, and that will be card 19. All right, 19 out of 54. 7 more cards, and we'll be all caught up if you guys have been following my lead since the beginning of this video. All right, card 20, guys. Now, we're going to be in front of a house. I didn't really show the location very well, just kind of look on the side of the house. This is card 20, Sandy Shores area still. Okay, you should be on card 20. And there I'm blinking. Okay, you can see where I'm blinking. That's card 20. Now we're going for card 21, and this one's gonna be on the patio deck. I'm just bouncing around over there. Yep. Gotta have that. Card 21 is gonna be over this patio. Okay, guys, that is 21 out of 54 you guys should have. 21 out of 54 cards. Let's go for 22. Now, 22 is going to be a little rough. This one is in the Army Depot area, the military Air Force. Now, I guess there's really 2 ways you can do this. Oh, no, excuse me, not 22. I'm jumping ahead a little bit. That's 23 when we get up there. Sorry. Let me get to 22 first. And this is a convenience store. I believe it's 23 or card 24. We'll be in the Army Depot military area. And that's... I had the cops on me, but I cut all that out because I also wasted probably about an hour or two fighting with him when I was playing the game, so no worries about that. I cut all that good stuff out. That's if you want to watch the other videos, hit me up. Alright, that is 22 out of 54, guys. Or, yeah, 22. I even confuse myself because I look at my screen and see 23 out of 54, but I know that we'll be caught up at 27 if you've been following my lead, and I'll mention that a few times out throughout the video so I can remind myself. And okay, I think this is it. Card 23 is where we are in the Army Depot. Yeah, there it is. All the cops are on me. I don't show all the fighting, but I had some fun. Let's just put it that way. My car got impounded. I had to pay 10 grand to get that back. So, matter of fact, you'll see that I don't have my... After this is where I lose my flying car, because I jump on card 24 with my other bike. And I still have the cops. Yeah, I ran from them. And anyways, in this little shopping mall, you guys will find yourself card 24. Just here on this little bench, I call it. Bench on the side over here. Whatever the hell it is. Card 24 in this little shopping mall area right off the interstate. Okay. We're working ourselves down. Now, this next convenience store, told you, when at the beginning of the video, you wouldn't be first or your last. And still, we have another bar to go to. I don't think I forgot. Okay. All right. We are 24 out of 54. All right. The convenience store just down the interstate. And you guys can jump around the map and do it however you want. But I figured this was the easiest because I was just jumping across the map with all these little slow or little jumps. I didn't have to go too far. Now, driving, you might have to. You might have to go around that mountain. That's ridiculous. But hey, God bless you. Whatever helps you, and that's what works. You know what I mean? Okay. All right. This one's going to be on the back of the back of the store coffee pot area. This is card 25 out of 54. You should have 25 out of 54. And now, pretty soon, if you've been following my lead, we'll be caught up and be right on the... That's the only thing that confuses me is watch my screen. It says one number, and I'm also helping you guys out if you don't have it. All right, this one's going to be the store, right, like I said, over the mountain. As you can see, if you guys want to drive that, drive it. I personally flew over the mountain and went to the next store for the card 26, all right? We are on card 26 out of 54. This is my Easter damn day, man. Happy Easter. I was finding my own damn eggs through GTA 5. Easter 2020, baby. Staying safe during the coronavirus and all you guys are using toilet paper. So, hey, I figured I was going to just play a game and grab some cards, man. All right, that's card 26, guys. All right, let's go for card 27. Now this is 27 is going to be in this is it. This card 27 is where we're going to catch up. Matter of fact, I won't be able to grab it because I've already grabbed it. Like I said, I was finishing a heist and I accidentally found it about a day ago because me and my friends were finishing the Doomsday heist and we were fighting over here. So, and we just kind of randomly came across it. So I will show you the location where you will find card 27. But I have already picked it up as my first card. And the first card was right there on that ledge. You should see it on your screen. Right there. First card for me, 27 for you. Now we are caught up. So 28 will be right on the same number there. If you have been following me all the way through. So now we are all caught up because I couldn't, like I said, film the first one. Alright. Now let's go and find 28. This is going to be in a farm right across the field over here. In the little area over here, the farm. Once I find the location of it on the map, it's a little hard because I don't have all my icons lit up. I don't know how to honestly do that. It's been so long ago. But I know it's in this farm back here. And there we go. You can either drive it, fly it. Me personally, I fly it. And this is card 28, and we should be all on 28. Okay? All on card 28 right now. Have my coffee early in the morning. Now, editing this was a day later. And this was all played on Easter. Me actually picking the cards, not the recording editing part. I had to do that a day later, guys. So that's why I'm coming back and narrating my own video. But yeah, that's how that works, right? Try to make this video a little more interesting as it is. All right, there's another convenience store for card 20. Oh no, excuse me. This was sometimes I mark things wrong. Card 29 is going to be right there and right next to the ammo depot guy. So you'll see it. I couldn't film it because I must have done something wrong. But it's in there. You can't miss it. It's right there on the counter. Like when you're picking your sticky bombs. Okay, card 29, guys. All right, let's go for card 30. That is just out the way. And, yeah, let's go check this out. All right, guys, card 30 right here on the double. If you guys have been following me, we all should be caught up on the big 3-0. There is another convenience store all for you. Matter of fact, let's go in the back. Let's go and grab this card. Now, you don't want to be mean with every damn convenience store clerk, you know, so this particular one, I'm going to stop and drop and give them a little bit of money, you know, because, you know, it's kind of rude of me just going in the back and saying, hey, I just want whatever's back there, you know. So, you know, I'm going to fill up a little bit, but we'll cut that out, and we'll jump to card 31 right here on the map. Now, again, pause and play as needed, guys, because I do cut a lot of things out, so you guys can just kind of follow me, all right? 3 hours, most likely, it will take you. I did this on Easter, April 12th, 2020. I had a few coffees already, and I'm just I was going for my little Easter hunt, yeah? Why kids go for the Easter eggs, I went for the Easter cards. I figured, you know, why not? I want my high roller suit. So again, that is card 31 out of 54, guys. And we are now on to card 32 out of 54. Just follow me, pause it. Like right here, you'd pause the video. When I mark the map. Once I mark the map, pause it, mark your map, and fly to that destination. And you will find also that card unless you've already gotten it, okay? If not, then this is one of the locations that a card will be. Right here on card 32 is in the mechanic shop right there on the red toolbox. Towards the far right corner there, you'll see a red toolbox there in the mechanic shop. And that'll be card 32, guys. 32 out of 54. All right, let's go for card 33. And that is going to be at the Pacific Standard Bank. We all know that of the heist. So if you guys don't know where the hell that is, I do apologize. And you guys probably shouldn't be playing this damn game, right? But actually, most likely, a lot of people would probably have gotten this as their first card as well. There's a few places in Los Santos that's got me concerned if that would have been their first card or not. So if this is your card that you've already picked up or forgot, and you have an extra card, and when we're not matched up, it's probably why. This is card 33. It's going to be on the glass table. And if you've already gotten this one, just keep playing the video to get to card 34 and so on and so forth. I do show all 54 locations right here. This one's just going to be on the glass table towards the back. Okay, card 33 right here. There you go. And that is card 33 out of 54, guys, if you've been following me since the beginning of this video. And let's go for card 34 now. All right, card 34 is just going to be a hop, skip, and a jump away. Matter of fact, it's not too far away at all. Go ahead and mark this little location on your map. Pause the video, get yourself down there, and go ahead and play the video again as needed. This is card 34. It's going to be in this little, canopy thing area or hallway. Right here on this brown chair. You guys won't miss it right there. There we go. That is card 34 out of 54. And then we'll go for card 35, which is up in the hills, by the houses, actually behind, this one's behind the house on a ping ball again table. So, you guys will see that in just a second here. Alright, see ping ball, 35, this card 35, guys, or ping pong, or whatever the hell they call it. Ping pong, ping pong. Ping pong sounds better to me, actually. Let's go with that. Card 35. Alright, card 36 is going to be in this little neighborhood area over here. That's going to be in a garage. Okay, so back up a little bit. Pause your screen if you have to. Card 36 is going to be in this garage that opened up for us just a second ago. That's a hell of a man cave, I tell you right now. Only thing in there is a couch. Now, if I was on this garage, you gotta put a TV, a bench, a fridge. What the hell are they tripping? But anyways, guys, that's 36 out of 54 right here. If you've been following me since the beginning of this video. And, of course, if you have more numbers than I do, that's all right. We're going to go into an area that you most likely picked up a card and already have that I will show. Just keep following the video until you hit the 50th fourth card, and you will have yourself a high roller suit. Okay? All right, card 37 right here is going to be in the back of a house on a chess set. Matter of fact, I've seen it a few times since I played this game in almost a decade, and never really... This is a good hiding spot. I'll give them that. I'll give Rockstar that. Very good spot, because I'm not hard to back here. I just don't think about this stuff. So that's card 37 on that chess set head there. As you saw, card 37. Out of 54. Alright, let's go for card 38. Mark it on the map. And again, I don't do those far jump across the maps. I just try to find the closest one, and we go for that one. And just kind of leaping ourselves to the map, you know. So the little hospital over here, or whatever you want to call it, it's going to be on the shelf. That is card 38. Okay, guys. Matter of fact, I'll show the map again, and you'll see where I'm blinking. That is where card 38 is, okay, guys? It's in that little hospital medical center, health center, whatever you call it, in that building, okay? All right, let's go for card 39. It's going to be over here in this little area that I got the crosshairs on. Mark it. That is going to be card 39. Oh, studios. This is the studio area where they make the movies and stuff. It's going to be right here on this wall, ledge, as you can see. I'll put it in first-person mode so you guys can all see. Because I like, you know, trying to switch the views up so you guys can kind of see everything. But matter of fact, here I'll point at it. This is going to be card 39 right there. You guys can't miss it. 39 out of 54. Collect it, grab it, let's run. And now we're going to go to the... Well, the Ferris wheel is, I guess that would be called where, I can't even think, the riverfront thing? What do they call those? I can't even think of them right now. I can't think of the name as I'm recording this, so I do apologize, but you'll see it. It's got Ferris wheels, got a little circus park over there. This will be card 40 again. There's a picture of my beautiful self. Look how handsome I am. All right. This is card 40 right here on this windowsill at this ticket booth place. You will see, this is card 40. If you guys have been following me since the beginning of the video, this should mark it all together at card 40, guys. Alright, let's go to card 41. Card 41. Alright, 41, I just kind of jumped right into a little barber shop, but it's going to be right here on the coffee table. G- get your hair done, do some makeup, whatever enthuses you before to continue. That is card 41 out of 54, guys. And hopefully everyone's had a great Easter, especially on this nice quarantine coronavirus that everyone's being held in their house. As you can see, I am going nuts, and I couldn't figure out anything else to do besides find a fucking 54 damn cards in a damn game. So here you go. Hopefully this helps, because I know it helped me. But like I said, the person that put it together for me, it did help, but it was just a little more harder to understand because he wouldn't mark his map. I went and marked the map to kind of give you a better location, better understanding of where things were at, and so forth. He just gave you the location. I had to look up where the hell that city was and fly around. But hey, whatever works, right? I'm giving you a better idea like what I'm doing right now. All right, this is card 42. 42, we're not too far from 54, guys. You're going to laugh where 54 is. And some, again, between the Pacific Standard Building and the airport, people possibly have gotten that card as their first card. And that's going to be the last card for me at the airport. So Los Santos, yes, there is a card there. And that is card 54. If you want to skip the video and don't have it, I can show you where the airport is. That's the airport card. It's 54. Okay, this card 43, we're here on the train station, it's right here off the train platform. That's card 43, right here in the city. You guys can't miss it. It's on the platform there. It's still marking, still flashing. That's card 43. Now we're going to jump up to go get card 44, right in this closed store up here. Okay, that was just card 43 that we just grabbed. Now we're going to go for card 44. Boom! Oh, I love my little green smoke. Look at that. Card 44 right here in the clothes shop. If you guys have been following me, we have been collecting a lot of cards today. A lot of cards. All right, card 44 right here. Matter of fact, it is in the middle of these two comfortable seats. You just gotta walk up to it, grab it. 44 out of 54. We are 10 cards away from getting the high roller suit, guys. So hopefully if you guys have gotten the high setup, hey, invite me, by the way. No. you want to do the disguise job, you can have this as an option of leaving the casino as a high roller. So, okay, we are on card 45. It's in this little center area where all the downtown buildings are, where the statue is. The waterfront, whatever you want to call it, you know, the water fountain. That's card 45 out of 54, guys. Sorry, it was a quick clip. Some of them I was recording too long and I had to cut it down, so. And that was the best shot I got. All right, card 46 out of 54. Let's roll. Let's go with it. All right, looking for card 46 out of 54. It's going to be just right over here by Simone or Simeons or whatever, however you pronounce it, in the Ammo Depot. Okay, this is card 46, and this one is going to be all the way to the back on a table back here. The only one I believe I didn't show you was like card, I can't remember what card it was, but that was the only Ammo Depot I didn't show you because it's right there by the clerk. This one is further in the back, but it's not like you guys couldn't find it if you didn't run around, if I just showed you the building, you know. We'll show you the card the best I could, so that is that one. Alright, and now, that is card 46 out of 54, and now it's just a hop, skip, jumping away, and we are going to go to our next pub bar over here. I call it Trevor's Little Club, because I think it is actually Trevor owns it, if you play the story mode at all. So, we can either fly, drive it, do whatever we got to do, run it, like I just did. And this card 47 is going to be right here in a private booth, but it took me a few seconds to realize what way I had to go. Because I was looking for it, as I was having someone else explain it to me, but as I already know now, you're going to take a left right here, and it's going to be in the second booth, onto your left right here. And there it is on the seat. Someone has left it as a card 47 for you, out of 54, guys. All right, card 48 out of 54. Here we come. And I guess we'll just drive to the fire station. Card 48 is going to be a station picker-upper because I want to get my flying car back. If you remember at the beginning of this short video, I told you I lost my car due to being wanted by the cops and stuff like that. So this is the time where I've gotten it all paid back and got it out of repo and stuff, and I call it back. So give me just a few seconds. We're going to call my car. Okay. Apparently, I thought I wanted a parachute right there, but that's all right. I guess that curb was too high. Anyone could use a parachute right there. All right, I'm here to call my Deluxo again. Get out of my arcade. So I have it on card 49 after I pick up card 48, that is.
What you need,
boss? Bear with me just a few seconds here, guys. I'm going to tap down to my arcade real quick. Call my Deluxo. Get it on its way, and then we'll... All right, now let's go get card 48. Now, 48's going to be right over here on the right to the shelf. Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. Excuse me, over here. Right here on the shelf, 48. That's card 48 out of 54, guys. It's a fire station in just barely outside of Los Santos. I'm not sure what the city boundaries are here, but I guess you can say it's just a hop, skip, and a jump away from Trevor's little private dance club there, okay? All right, next, card 49 is going to be a tattoo parlor. Okay, card 49, just right there in that red door, you will see a tattoo parlor. We got to go check it out. Card 49 is in the tattoo parlor right here. You can stop in, get a tattoo while you're here, and pick up a card, whatever works for you on card 49. I was thinking about getting a tattoo, but then I decided not to. I'm just here to grab the card and get out, because I got enough tattoos. I didn't need no more. So, yeah, that's card 49 out of 54, guys. So let's go hit the big 50. Number 50. That's what we want right there. And I think we have time for just another little music. All right. This is going to be number 50. It's right here on this little sea or deep freezer looking thing. That's what it looks like to me, but that's card 50, guys. We have four more to go, so you have now got the big 50 right here in this bus. This is a bus right in the middle of the city. See where I'm blinking? That is where it's at. It's right by my car shop where I have it. So you guys should hopefully recognize the area. Okay, card 51 is just going to be down south just a little further. At another ammo depot location. Okay, and this one's gonna be in and towards the back. The only ammo depot that I showed you that kind of skipped out is the only one that was actually on the counter right by the clerk, by the sticky bombs again. Which, if you haven't discovered that yet, at this point, you are a sorry little puppy, okay? Now, let's go get our card 51 right here in the back. 51 out of 54. And there you go. I believe that is the last ammo depot that we do in this. We only have three more cards anyway, so. Yeah, that is the last ammo depot that we did. So let's go for card 52 out of 54. And this is just a 40 minute and 30 second video, and that's getting all 54 cards, guys. I showed you all locations. All right, card 52, guys. You saw where I marked it. Pause it if you have to. It's on this picnic table in under the building in the little breezeway, okay? Card 52 out of 54. All right, card 53 is right by the arena in the toll booth, parking booth, or whatever you want to call it, parking meter guy. That'll be card 53 right here in this parking booth guy. Yeah, we are coming up to our last few cards, guys. This is where card 53 is, isn't it? Right there on that desk. Or countertop, whatever you want to call it. And last but least, card 54. Last card. And there it is. It's on the airport Los Santos seat, bottom floor. Taxi parking only. There you go, guys. I enjoyed everyone. Hopefully it helped you out. Thanks for watching. Go get your high roller suit. It'll be in your wardrobe.